assure you, that is no gift. It is a curse.
And I shall sign your contract. My son, I have been ill for many years, but I fear it has finally overcome me. Soon, I will dwell with our ancestors. We shall always watch over you. You may speak to us, but you must not let anyone know. Detective, if you are reading this, then I am dead. A few years ago, I signed a contract to transfer my son's ability to an evil man, a deal I now regret. Though I used my life to break the contract, this man still seeks my son's power. While trying to protect my son, I only doomed him. I have heard of your work, Detective. I beg you, protect my son, Sebastian. You're the only one who can. Sincerely, Lucas Mallow. Thank you.
Boy, your father promised me your gift, and I will get it one way or another.
Thank you.
Detective, you came. I'm the one who wrote you. I'm Lucas, Sebastian's father. That dwarf will do anything to get my son's ability. I tried breaking my contract with the dwarf and died because of it. But even that didn't stop him. He even sent thugs to kidnap my son, tricking even my wife. And now he's loose in my house. You must stop him. Please, save Sebastian.